I was just recommended a Mike Mentzer and a David Goggins workout tip, one after the other. And it made me realize, one guy tells you to take weeks off in between workouts. The other guy says work out 25 hours a day.